Ciao a tutti e benvenuti alla sezione di Italiano 2B. Io mi chiamo Patrizia e sarò la vostra insegnante. Incominceremo la prima settimana introducendoci e parlando un po' di noi per conoscerci meglio. In questo video parlerò del nostro programma e faremo anche un ripasso di espressioni che già conoscete. Andiamo a dare un'occhiata a quello che ci aspetta. We'll start the first week introducing ourselves and talking a bit about ourselves to get to know each other better. In this video, I will discuss your curriculum and we will also review some expressions you already should know. Let's take a look and see what awaits us. Ancora benvenuti a Italiano 2B. In questo video, in this video, we will take a quick tour of the portal on Teachable. You'll be introduced to Padlet e see un po' di italiano. How it works. Weekly pre-class video will be sent to you on a Saturday. That way you'll have enough time to review it and get ready for what expects you in the following week. Also, virtual face-to-face core classes. We will meet twice a week. And on Saturday, we have our Saturday Cafe, our favorite of all students. It's a fun day where we cater towards the student. You can ask any questions regarding culture, curiosity, if there is something you need to review that we have covered in class. We will have fun activities, games, and discussions and conversations. So it will be lots of fun. You will have always available your online curriculum, the discussion board, and there are some fun events planned for you through the session. Allora, incominciamo. Riconoscete le seguenti espressioni? Avere anni, avere numero anni. Quindi, Maria ha 30 anni. Maria ha 30 anni. Avere sonno. Lei ha sonno. Che brava, dorme invece di lavorare, vero? Avere freddo. Questo signore ha molto freddo. Avere fame. Lei ha molta fame. Lei ha molta fame. Avere paura di. Lei ha paura dei ragni. Lei ha paura dei ragni. E tu di cosa hai paura? E tu di cosa hai paura? Fammelo sapere in classe. Avete capito quindi di che tipo di espressioni sono, vero? Bene, continueremo in classe. Preparazione settimana 1. Allora, in preparation for week 1, read your welcome email from Freestyle, access Teachable and get familiar with your curriculum and the resources available to you. Post a note on our new Italian to be Padlet. The following is just a suggestion. You can write anything you'd like actually. So, scrivi una breve lettera parlando di te. Come ti chiami, dove abiti, cosa fai o non fai al lavoro, hai un passatempo preferito, Cosa ti piace fare quando hai tempo libero? Ok? Adesso andiamo a visitare la nostra piattaforma. Now we're going to visit our platform. Ed eccoci qua. Allora, come vedete, avete i syllabus, resources, all the weeks with the topic of the week and different activities. If you want to start with the syllabus, let's go here. And here you have all the weeks with their subject. Then here we have, if you need access to previous courses, if you have taken freestyle before, or if you want to access to previous courses, let us know. But here you can do so. Then we have pronunciation workshops. Even though we'll always work on pronunciation in class, here clicking this link will take you to our free mini lessons. And this is a very helpful tool because, as you know, learning how to pronounce correctly will help you learn the language quicker. And you can access this at any time. Here is our Padlet, our class discussion board. And below you can find the details on how to create your profile. Here we just have one message, my welcome to our new adventure, because it's a new class, so the board is quite empty, but I can show you one of my other classes that has been pretty active. Here we have links, events, trips, sharing pictures, like this wonderful wedding in Italy, and so on. So as you see, this is pretty active. Ok, allora, then, starting with settimana 1, here we have the handout where you'll find the activity for the week and the subject of the week. There will be also weekly handout with answers and audio, supplemental exercises with answers and audio as well. And here we have our vocabulary flashcards. This is a fun game to play. All you have to do is click here to start the game and then match the terms with the definitions and see what happens. Ok, è tutto per ora. A presto e ciao!